The call came in this morning that a family member discovered a body in Wyota Township. That's in Lafayette County near South Wayne. Sheriff's deputies found two more bodies inside the same home in the 9000 block of Philippine Road. That launched a search for a specific pickup truck and a suspect police called dangerous. News 3's Theo Keith has been following this story all day. So, Theo, what do you know tonight?
Jen, very tough situation. Lafayette County Sheriff Scott Pedley says members of his department and state investigators are interviewing a suspect in southeastern Wisconsin.
Lafayette County Sheriff's deputies blocked off more than 2 miles of road all Sunday afternoon. Down the hill and out of our camera shot, detectives looked through evidence. The situation started just before 10 a.m. when a family member found one body. The first responding deputies discovered two more. The search for the suspect took law enforcement across the state. Dozens of police surrounded this Waukesha apartment building late Sunday.
They told the kids to get inside, and then they told us about 5 minutes after that, everybody inside.
Police tell our sister station, WTMJ in Milwaukee, that they were assisting in the Lafayette County investigation and took one person into custody. Before that, neighbors say police had their guns drawn and tactical equipment on. Lafayette County detectives and state investigators are talking to the person who Sheriff Scott Pedley described only as a suspect. The sheriff says the danger to people in Lafayette County is now over.
And another indication of how serious this was today, the sheriff had told us that he'd release the victims' names tonight. We now know that's being delayed because of the, quote, very extensive amount of crime scene evidence still left to collect. This is the second tragedy like this in 8 months for Lafayette County. Wyota Township is not far from Argyle, where a suspected arson, you'll remember last fall, took the lives of three people.
Right. Theo Keith reporting tonight. Thank you. Yeah.